are here today to show you how to set up your Orbi 860 Series Tri-Band Wi-Fi 6 mesh system. Let's get started. Make sure you have removed all the Orbi 860 Series Tri-Band Wi-Fi 6 mesh system contents from the package. The contents you will need for your setup will include 1 RBR 860 router, 2 RBS 860 satellites, Ethernet cable, power adapters for your router and satellites, a service-activated internet modem or gateway, a quick start installation guide. Now, download the Orbi app on your iOS or Android mobile device to start your Orbi installation. Power down your internet modem. Wait for 1 or 2 minutes before powering back on. Wait for the modem's LED lights to stabilize before powering up your Orbi. This can take up to 5 minutes. To connect your router to your modem, plug one end of the included Ethernet cable into the yellow port labeled Internet. This is a 10 gigabit Ethernet port that supports all internet speeds up to 10 gigabits per second for faster internet connectivity. Then, plug in the other end into one of the LAN or Ethernet ports of your internet service provider's modem or gateway. To power your router, find the port for the power adapter on the back of your RBR 860 router. When the cable is connected, plug the power brick into a power outlet. The RBR 860 will automatically power up. Once your router's LED light turns on, you should now be able to follow the step-by-step instructions in the Orbi app to continue with your installation. The step-by-step instructions include setting up your RBS 860 Orbi Wi-Fi 6 satellites. After the installation is complete, you can use the Orbi app to enable an IoT Wi-Fi network, guest network, smart parental controls, and the NETGEAR Armor cybersecurity solution. For additional help with installation, please check out our video in the description below to learn how to install your Orbi 860 Series Tri-Band Mesh Wi-Fi 6 system using the Orbi app. To learn more about the Orbi 860 Series Tri-Band Mesh Wi-Fi 6 system, visit netgear.com/home/wifi/mesh. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.